Welcome to TenorShare channel. When you got a new iPhone, you can restore it with the backup on iTunes. Sometimes you want to set up as a new iPhone but still need the contacts from your iPad. So how to transfer your contacts from an iPad to new iPhone? Here's an easy way for you. Use iCareFone to transfer your contacts. All you need to do is to download the software on your computer and launch it. Step 1. Export contacts on your iPad. Connect your iPad to the computer. Click Manage. Choose Contacts. Select all the contacts with one click. You can also unclick the contact you don't want to transfer. Then click Export. You can choose the vCard file or the CSV file. They both support import. Choose the file location and save, and your contacts will be saved on your computer. Step 2. Import contacts to your new iPhone. Connect your new iPhone. Also goes to Manage. Contacts. Click Import. You can see the vCard file or CSV file you saved. Click it and your contacts will be imported in seconds. That's it. Two steps. You can transfer your contacts from iPad to new iPhone by using TenorShare iCareFone. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.